Hi, this is Jadiva Natural Hair. I'm coming to you today to show you how to apply your full lace wig with adhesive and glue. But first of all, I would like to say a big thank you to all our customers, to all our fans for being there, for your love, for your patronage. We hope to consistently bring to you this 100% quality product you deserve. Jadiva Natural Hair appreciates your business. Thank you. So now, this is the full lace wig, 26 inches, body wave, you see the neck inside. This is the product you need to fix the full lace wig, which are, here is cap protector, this is the glue, here is the tape, can you see, it's called super tape. Also, you have your wig cap. What else do we have? The pencil, the application pencil. Now I'm going to cut the net in front of the lace wig. So I have my coil activator lotion, which I'm just going to rub a little. Hang it to your nail like this. And then you just come back carefully. Pick up your scissors and just begin to cut. Little. Make sure you cut it so carefully, because if you're not careful enough, you might cut off the baby hair. So you just go on and on. You come back to give you some space. You just cut little by little. Carefully. The lace is so soft because at Jadiva Natural Hair we only use either French lace or Swiss lace. They are so soft, and when you wear them, they just blend. They blend to your skin, and that's what makes it look natural. The lace in front has been cut off, or the lace round is off. Now I'm going to start showing you how to now place full lace wig on your head. First of all, I have my cotton wool with cold water just to clean off. First of all, look it round. This is just to dry the water quickly. This is the scalp protector. I'm just going to rub it around the hair, the hairline, through the back. So you leave it to dry for a few seconds. Okay. Once it's dry, pick your wig cap. All these products, we have them in stock. So if you also want to have your full lace wig done, you can place your order for full lace wig together with the product. So once this is done, the next thing to get is the tape. It's called super tape. So you have to apply this round the hairline. So you place it. The line that goes a little bit curved goes to the back, while the curve that goes in goes to the back, while the curving out goes to the front. So first of all, you notice that you peel off this label, and then you place a little bit in between the wig cap and your hairline. You see? Then you press down. You press down, there is a line in between. With your finger, just dip in and peel off to the left. With your finger, peel off to the right. Okay? You put it in and you peel off to the right. So this is it. You just go on and on, on and on, on and on. Just look for where you stop and place it. Go around. So I just place my tape. You see? So that's it. The adhesive is already applied. The next thing to do now is to apply ultra glue. If you want, you can just fix your lace with the adhesive. With this, you can apply the wig immediately. But the reason why I had the glue is to make it last longer. So it depends on how you want. Sometimes some clients like to have to fix without the glue, while some put the glue, but I prefer to put the glue because it lasts. I want to keep my wig for a longer time. So now this is the glue. See? So you just go carefully. Let me show you the back. Even if you have the glue on your hair or your scalp, you don't risk anything. With the remover and with the C22 solvent, just spray on it, it will go off. So when you finish applying the glue, just wait for about 10 minutes to leave it dry before you now do the final step. The glue is dry. Have the wig on a ponytail, so that way you're able to place the wig rightly on the head. So there. You bring it away. See? You just put it this way. Try to do the measurement if this is going well. This is going well. Okay. You hold the two aside and be sure that if you bring it down, it's going to stay on the right position. So gently. The front is done. Go to the side. You see, open. Pull down the ear. So you just go down. Bring everything down. To the back. You see? Press it down. Pull down the ear. And bring it down. Make sure you press it down very, very well. Then you get your comb, the comb, to press it down very well. You go around. Now you can bring down the ponytail. I think I'm just going to leave you now. Thank you for watching this video.
Come on. I don't wanna go another day, so I'm telling you exactly what is on my mind. Everybody's breaking up, throwing their love away. But I know I got a good thing right here. That's why I say, hey,
nobody calls.